In this video, I'm going to explain how to give sensory input, especially vestibular and proprioception at home. Let me tell you few points how these inputs help our sensory kiddos. Vestibular stimulation can have significant impact on the nervous system. Quick movements tend to be alerting and slow movement tend to be calming. This cocoon swing is good for defensive children as it covers three directions and open for one side. Child feels safe and protected. Bouncing on the ball. Gently bouncing on the therapy ball increases vestibular input. It raises the child's arousal level. It brings about eye contact with the person in front of the child. It alerts and it creates awareness of one's own body in space. In sitting position, rocking the body front and back increases balance and postural control and it creates vestibular input. In prone position, weight bearing on shoulder gives a nice sensory input and it avoids sensory behaviors like flapping, flickering and fidgeting. In addition, pushing the ball from the back increases back muscle strength and also gives deep pressure to the child.